If you wish to have text from your Moodle course read aloud to you, one option is to use a text-to-speech or TTS reader. TTS readers may not function smoothly with all Moodle activities, but should work with content in pages, books, and most quiz questions. We use an application called Natural Reader in this video as it works with most browsers in both Windows and Mac. However, other text-to-speech readers with free versions are available, and most devices have built-in screen readers. Just be sure the one you choose works with your browser and operating system and has the features you require. Natural Reader offers an online version, a downloadable app, and a Chrome extension, a program you can install into the Chrome browser that allows you to listen directly from a web page, like Moodle. This is the simplest way to have text in Moodle read aloud. Extensions are accessed from the puzzle piece icon on the right side of the Chrome tool menu. To add the extension to your Chrome browser, click on the puzzle piece and select Manage Extensions. On the left, select the Chrome Web Store and then enter Natural Reader into the search bar. Click Add to Chrome and then click Add Extension. You will see the Natural Reader icon appear briefly in the Chrome tool menu. If you would like it to stay there for easier access, click on the puzzle piece again and select the thumbtack beside Natural Reader to pin it to the tool menu. When you click on the N symbol, the floating bar opens. Change the speaking voice to a free one by clicking here and scrolling to the bottom of the list. The bar can be moved anywhere on your screen and will remain visible until you close it. Click the play button to begin listening.
One, customer service skills. What is customer service?
You can click the pause button at any time. By default, the Chrome extension version of Natural Reader reads all of the detected text on the main Moodle screen. If you prefer to highlight specific text to be read, go to the settings icon in the toolbar and select Highlight to Read. Then slide the switch to the on position. Highlight the text that you wish to have read and then click play.
It's how you interact with your customers.
To listen to text in a PDF file, click the settings icon and select PDF. This opens a new tab where you can drag and drop your file or click open documents to browse for and open it. The file is loaded into the online Natural Reader tool in a new tab in your browser. If you have not yet signed up with Natural Reader, you can do that now or skip this step. Press play to listen to your file.
Problem solving. One of the most important.
You can click anywhere in the document to skip to that spot and continue listening from there.
Encourage your team to listen carefully to customers and ask questions by providing your team with the skills they need to solve problems effectively.
Click on your Moodle tab to return to your course. If you don't have or use Chrome, you can download the Natural Reader application at naturalreaders.com/software.html. Note the S in the URL. Then click on the free download button. Choose where to save the installation file. When the download is complete, open it to begin the installation and follow the on-screen instructions. When asked, give permission for the application to download to your computer. When finished, you can find the Reader app in the recently added section of the Windows Start screen. Click to open it. As with the online version, you can drag and drop PDF files into the Applications window to read them. To switch to the Mini Board display, click on More and select Mini Board. The floating board can be moved around your screen by clicking and dragging and will stay visible if you change tabs in your browser. Highlight text you want read aloud and then click the play button.
Good customer service relates to the service employees provide.
To go back to the full application, click on the expand button to the left. Unless you require the added feature of having entire files read, we suggest you use the Natural Reader Chrome extension's floating bar or the mini board feature of the downloaded application to assist you in reading text in your Moodle courses.